section by Andrew Bergman as this final race is underway. Watching Rantoul, Eureka, and Thorn Ridge in the middle. Rantoul in the white over yellow, Eureka the green over black, Thorn Ridge all navy. Thorn Ridge, including a bit with Corey Thomas. Thomas has qualified in the 800 earlier. Here on the outside, there's Hillcrest, James Edgecombe. Edgecombe in the outside here on the Falcons. And Corey Thomas, the senior, has dropped his time. Survive with a challenge from Rantoul. For the Eagles right now, this is Elijah Hall. Elijah Hall right with Thorn Ridge. Hall pushing to the outside. Thorn Ridge responds already. Marcus Jordan trying to hold off Elijah Hall. Here comes Eureka. And the two runner for the Hornets is Aden Sears. Sears to the outside. Can they catch up with Rantoul? Right now, Eureka and Rantoul Township. And Connor standing. Micah Sr., 200 to go. Thorn Ridge holding third, but a distant third right now at 301.